just getting new details about this Grand Junction teenager, Kelley Myers. Her body found in Mesa County, and now investigators telling the Grand Junction Daily Sentinel the 18-year-old died in a Utah hotel room, and her body was stuffed in a suitcase before being dumped in Mesa County. Now investigators say two men with connections to a drug ring are persons of interest in her death. Those men identified as Eduardo de la Cruz and Raymond Cordova.